Duncan, and according to MEMA's outage map right now, there are currently over 13,000 people without power across the state, and that number has gone up significantly since we came on the air. They're mostly concentrated in Worcester County, but outages are spreading into Western Massachusetts and also on the Cape. We'll keep you updated with the latest numbers as the morning goes on.